The guard went back for help, while the driver, fireman and passengers tried to dig the snow away. But as fast as they dug, more snow slipped down until Thomas was nearly buried.
"My wheels and coupling rods," said Thomas sadly. "I shall have to stop here till I'm frozen. Oh, what a silly engine I am."
And Thomas began to cry.